stat, stat. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Stuck at the stoplight. Red light, green light. Red light, green light. Red light, green light.
Are you gonna be in the car?
Two twins in the back of the black Cadillac light. Get smacked in my mama hatchback light. I'ma let the roof back, get the out on the dash light. On the gas pedal, hope I don't crash light.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Nice punch. Nice punch. Felt that one. Oh, nice punch. Nice punch. All right, you ready? I want to see good technique and form this round. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Let's get out. Attack the legs, take them down, and get on top. All right? Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Come on, stay sharp on that. Thank you. let's get after it.
That's it. Hold him there. He's working there. You got 30. Let's go. Great sequence of strikes there. Loving that. Hey, now we know what we have to work on, right? Don't worry about it. We'll get better.
On a beat, I'ma get geek in the mix. On a piece, if you get beef in the lips, I'ma get the heat and it be leaking a bit. I hail from the middle with a west that's home. Nail never hit it, get a guess that's blown. The hell with a little bit of sales, I'ma kill it with a.
Yeah, when I hit it with a tech, I'm gone. People think of my age, I mean that I'ma stop with this. Like my legacy, like an acropolis. All of you take it in your esophagus. To the people, I'm a freak show. But I really would damage your ego. When the beat go finito, finna meet your G-O-D though. Gasser, the master, you made it with a slasher. The masker's coming with a pastor. The pastor, fight to the after, but faster. Pew! You heard me say, don't nobody want none.
Nobody want none.
In the midst of the fight, everybody want guns, so I go. And it been that way, and within this spring of disaster. When I rip and I flip and I bastard, I'm a plaster when I go faster.
Yeah, we move faster. Can't stop till we beat you bastard. With me.
Let's do some heavy bag drills. Listen for my call outs. For you. And 30 to go. That's what I like to see. Good, clean.
Sharpshooter, would you ever let a booty thug come? Feel the east side molded with gas. Hands on the trigger, a soldier like that. Be bolder than that. Pulling in my flat, sweat on my back. Don't fumble with all of my. Better get strapped. Move like a gunda with bats. A couple more times in the lack. Look from the side when we pass. I think my pants in the pack. Give me the belt and the shoes. Bitch, I got nothing to lose. Bitch, I be booze and amused. I cruise with the crew, the views of amused. Cold sweats, blank checks, break necks, stay wrecked mode. I want money. On to the next. Bad honey. Don't get me wrong, you are so dumb.
Bag and heavy punches. You ready? Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Like that, you're gonna dominate. Guaranteed. Okay, this is how we train to win the belt. 30 to go. Show me.
Thank you.
we do it?
Ain't got shit on me. You can touch the sky, but you ain't got shit on me. Cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world. Yeah.
And build it up again.
Tell them
I burn it down twice just for the fun of it.
Tell them
so much money I don't know what to do with it. Don't pick up my phone.
The bag now. Listen to my call outs. Next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Right, 30 seconds left. Beautiful work today. You did awesome. Looking sharp, kid. That's what I like. Bag now. Listen to my call outs. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Ready to go? Beautiful work today. You did awesome. Good work, kid. Let's keep hitting. Some leather today. I'll call it out, you throw. Really impressed with your performance today. Great job. Dominated today. Good work. Let's go. 30 on the clock. Remember, repetition is key, and it always pays off. So let's go. Good work, kid. Let's keep hitting.
Coming up next, a matchup to determine the baddest man on the planet. The UFC heavyweight title is on the line.
Fight tall. He's got to stay at range, use his length to give him.
Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, he might be out. Superman punch lands. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight. All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moments, you got to show up, and that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
Official decision is in. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Murgliata has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 39 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the class.
And still the baddest man on the planet. I know you haven't retired yet, but I don't necessarily want to see you share the octagon with that monster.
I mean, this dude is a savage. There is prestige in being called the UFC heavyweight champion. He remains that. He is the standard by which all heavyweights are measured.